Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our temporarily Omega journey. Today looks like we got manufacturing and non-capsuleers. So I think I'm gonna run a mission for this guy. We'll see how this ship does in missions.
Warp drive active.
Is 34. Got me webbed, but I'm not particularly concerned about it. Benefits from having range. Well, got the micro warp so I can get there quickly at least. That'll help a bit. basic strategy here is try to close distance quickly. Orbit the biggest ship and take out the small ones first. say this is also one where this having an MTU becomes time to do all this. But this passive tank setup is performing pretty well. This can't be a real tough mission. I don't think this is the last wave though, so we'll see how it goes. Yeah, actually, really not bad at all. This is really kind of a surprisingly good fit. It's not one I would have come up with myself, but it definitely works. For those of you who want to see it, it's rapid light missile launchers. Large shield extenders for that big shield. And damage control. That's really the bulk of it. The nanofiber gives me a little bit extra maneuverability, but and I think we're fast enough with the micro warp on to be considered a speed tank. But oh yeah, almost forgot the EM shield reinforcer to fill in that hole there. But it's really a pretty simple setup. The whole multiple oversized shield extenders thing works really well. So normally what I would have done is had some additional resistance, probably instead of the warp disruptor. And if I had built this for PvE instead of PvP, I probably still would have done that. Alright, looks like this is the last of the loot. So we loaded already. Alright.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Head out to Ulgra.
Warp drive active.
Oh, damn. I've been capturing a blank screen this whole time. Well, I'm an idiot. So I forgot to switch my settings after recording Vanguard. You know what?
Warp drive active.
F it. Is what it is, I guess. At least I talked more this time. Anyway, I guess if you want to know what I did, I ran the level 2 version of the blockade in a PvP fit, fleet issue scythe with passive tank, and never got below 50% shields, so.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Anyway, serves me right for trying to do something different every once in a while, I guess. So I've claimed this. Okay. Well, anyway, climb these. And saving skill points for later, so that's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.